A plan to charge $300 per year for residential parking in Over the Rhine is on hold, at least for the next couple of weeks. City officials plan to present the proposal and other parking changes to City Council's Neighborhoods Committee as part of the way to pay for the streetcar. Annual operations cost is estimated at nearly $4 million. But some on council balked at the fee, causing the administration to consider more tweaks. That parking fee, which would be the nation's highest, was Mayor John Cranley's idea. He says OTR residents and the public need to consider it as part of a streetcar operations package.